They just finished up a field goal kicking contest here at McCaskey. We continue now in the LL section. When is the last time that you had three Division I prospects in Section 3? That's the case this year as we head into opening night.
Oh, what could have been for Lancaster Catholic. The Crusaders rolled through the regular season unbeaten, but were stunned in the second round of districts by Wyomissing.
It could have been an awesome year. And so there you have that feeling, it's like disgust that we lost. I mean, terrible way to end the season.
The Crusaders are loaded with 16 returning starters, including massive lineman Adam DiPietro, who is committed to Northwestern. He was a starter 2 years ago when the Crusaders won the state championship.
We all want it so bad. I'd say all the personal accolades for that state title. That's the one thing I want to end my senior year with another big fat ring.
Another Section 3 star who's already made his collegiate choice, Columbia receiver Mike Burke, who is committed to Villanova. His dad is the Crimson Tide's coach. His grandfather, the team's offensive coordinator.
It's not as bad as you think, but some nights after a bad practice, we can get into arguments at home or on the way home from practice.
Burke is 6'3", was first team All-State last year, and also plays linebacker. At Northern Lebanon, the Vikings scored like an arena ball team last year in Coach Roy Wall's first season. They ran for more than 2,300 yards, finished second in the section. They returned nearly everybody on offense and should be more comfortable now in the second year of Wall's system.
I think there's going to be a continuity. There's a familiarity with our program and our offense, our defense, the way we do things. And I think that's going to help us this year.
The concern for the Vikings this season, improving a defense that gave up 33 points a game last year.
Here is the forecast for Section 3, Catholic, Northern Lebanon, Columbia making a big jump. Donegal has 65 players on the roster and could be a playoff team. Anvil Cleona's running back slash linebacker Freddie Hess being recruited by Temple, Army, Navy, and others. Elko finished strong last year, winning three of its final four. Pequay Valley has a new coach, Evan Bryce Blatt, who was an assistant at Coatesville.